How we feeling out there tonight? This is probably one of my last venue concerts of the year, so I'm definitely really honored to be here and also doing this. I know we're supposed to do this tomorrow, but tomorrow's raining, and I don't fucking know if you're gonna be out here tonight, so I just wanna say, let's just fucking rock. We got 45 minutes to fucking rock out here. So, yeah, man, so, yeah, let's just keep this shit going, actually. Fuck. I messed up the intro, so, you know what, fuck this. Let's go. Get the horns up right now. Hold up. One, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Hey, there. Yeah. Hey, get up. Hey, 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 hey. Yeah, hey, tell them my competition, I don't love it, I don't know, back to the kid I'ma get. Tell them I'm listening to Sash and fuck them a bit, I'm gonna be breathing again. Hey, I'm drinking the cup in case anyone got some more beef, I can eat them again. I made a promise to be there, something like a 1,000 5, I'm needing them again. Hey, fuck your big bro. We the ones that gotta win the rap slow. Everything happened again. I'm gonna rap it again. It don't want to happen again. Now that you pass it again. No better pass it again. I'm gonna slash it again. Hey, I shoot dice, yeah. Gamble with my life, yeah. No one fights, yeah. Keep my circle tight, yeah. On my own, yeah. Keep my circle tight, yeah. Hey, for the bones, yeah. I do nothing twice, yeah.
I got a combination to a shape
in the back. Yeah. Be starting my shit. Since the conversation, the good of the thing, I'm serious. Or the shit. Yeah, hey, before that I knew the face of porn, hey,
fuck a bitch, no,
yeah, y'all ain't wise, before we was rich, no, I can do this shit, I need to cancel the shit, I'm gonna cancel the shit, hey, I shoot dice, yeah, damn it. No one fights, yeah, keep your circle tight, yeah. On my hoes, yeah, keep my circle spice, yeah. For the pros, yeah, I do nothing twice, hold up. I done came out here to play around, get them fucking horns up. Now we gonna light this shit up. Yeah, hey, yeah. Stop it a bit of an emulator system of this direction is one of the greatest of the lyrics. Can't sit and remember that sound of sense. The opening of take it all fierce. One of the critics out of the pitch. The opening of having some amount of appearance. You motherfuckers are serious. Hey! Get up! I should die shit and give away my life, yeah. No fight shit, keep my trouble tight, yeah. On my own shit, keep my soccer spice, yeah. Hey, for the brothers, yeah. I do nothing twice, yeah. I should die, yeah. Hey! No one fights, yeah. Hey, on my hoes, yeah. Fuck them, for the bros, yeah. I do nothing twice, hold up. Get the fucking horns up, yeah. Give y'all applause. Yeah, hey, yeah. I didn't came here to play around today. I came here to have some fun. Yeah, hey, hey. I didn't came around to sit here and play games. I came here to do a fucking concert. And we're gonna sell the shit out. Oh, we got 45 minutes. So we're gonna do this shit. The way that we want to do this shit. I hear people keep blaming about that I love Cleveland, Ohio, bro. Shut the fuck up. I love Cleveland, Ohio. And this one's for you. My boy's at Cleveland. This is for you, so get the fuck up. Let's do this shit. Now I'm gonna say this once. I'm gonna say this once. Let's fucking go.
One time for the city.
Let's go.
My
boy, get up, bitch up, fuck up, bleeding till I die. Let's go, till I die. On the east side till I die. Till I die, put my neck bones, balls till I die. Let's go. Till I die. Let's go. I still eat till I die. Air Rock, open it on. Get up. Put it on, put it on. Hey, Air Rock, open it on. Put it on, put it on. Air Rock, put it on. Sing it. Put it on, put it on. Hey. Let's go. Put it on. Where you from? Straight out of the motherfucking crib, ho. Let's go. Let me be a slip, though. Let's go. Damn, bro, he wants to live, bro. Get up, get up. We see the entry. Get up, get up. Let's go. Everything body and TV. Let's go. Trusty. Hey. Let's go. Can I get that jump one more time? Kill him. Pitch him from the land. Till I die. Let's go. Till I die. I'm on the east side till I die. Till I die. Bones till I die. Till I die. Let's go. CLE till I die. Let's go. Put it on, put it on. Hey, let's go. Hey, put it, put it, put it. Air Rock on, put it on. Let's go. Hey, Air Rock on, put it on. My boys at Cleveland. Hey, y'all know. Y'all know. It's telling my squad off. I'm OJ's in the 12 inch. Let's go. Like Pablo. Let's go. Let's go. One, two. I was getting hired in sixth grade. Yeah. Now we're gonna do this shit for Cleveland. Let's go. Get up. Get up. God damn it. Let's go. If you're from Cleveland, let's go. Let me see that bounce real quick. Let's go. One, two, and get up, bitch up, brother, man, till I die. Let's go, till I die. I'm on the east side till I die. Let's go, till I die. Roll doors till I die. Till I die. Hey, yo. EST till I die. Hey, yeah. Hey, hey, yeah. Hey, east side, west side. Hey, put it on, put it on. Hey, Cleveland. Yeah, that's how we do this shit. We only got 30 more minutes. Thank you, Instagram, for rocking us tonight. Thank you. I really appreciate this, you know. The bio's raining, so I love this energy. I have no idea what a set list. Oh yeah. The set list is the exact same set list as tomorrow, so I guess I don't know if I'm gonna go live tomorrow, but I don't know, like every single time when I do concerts outside, like, you know, I just don't have that energy. You know, a lot of people watching me and shit, you know. But I love doing this music shit, so just showing off your talent and doing what you love. You know, a lot of people judge me for different reasons, so, you know, I definitely appreciate that for rocking us with us tonight. We're supposed to drop the album tonight on Spotify. I don't know what the fuck is going on, so that's probably not going to be happening, but yeah. But we got 30 more minutes. If anyone knows some devil demon shit, then let's just rock with us tonight. Yeah. If anyone knows this shit, put them up. Alright, yeah. Yeah, hey. Yeah. Hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey. I know the bonds in the end of your life, but nothing can feel about me sitting here crying. Yeah, hey, yeah. You hear my guts go, yeah. You sitting there watching, babe, when I eat some popcorn, but you don't even know.
Let's get on.
Get up! I wish I could have said for a while. Hey, I wish I could have said for a while. Yeah, wish I could have said for a while. I wish I could have said for a while. What's up, Chance? Sing it. Wish I could have said.
It's been a week. I can think straight. Yeah. A new life. Beginning in a new girl.
So what I do?
Sandy was the name of the girl. Affectionate, yeah. Blonde hair, big tits, and skinny waist. She kept her 10 feet on the concrete for me. R.P.
Little P.
Now she's pointing me through my dreams, sweet dreams of a ride in a limousine.
Let's do this shit. So what he said?
She had my back all the way through. I forgot at one point that I was through with you. Nights and nights, watch a horror movie about a night with the black
group. Yeah.
White and black.
Let's go.
Space. Then we went and watched.
Girl space, she was awesome. But I wish I could have said. Yeah, I said this to my girl when she said that.
Just one more time.
Yeah, let's go. Get up. I wish I could have said. For a while. Yeah, I wish I could have said for a while. Yeah, I wish I could have said for a while. Yeah, I wish I could have said, yeah. God damn it. Hey, I want these demons out of my life. God damn it. You know what? You already know there's gonna be some bloopers in here. But I'm not gonna let that stop me. I'm gonna get these freaking demons out of my life. Yeah, hey. I'm gonna get these freaking demons out of my life. Let's go. Get up. Smacking demons in my head. I don't even know. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Goodbye. Goodbye. I don't care. Goodbye. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Yeah. Get these freaking demons. Yeah, for well, God damn it. God damn it. Yeah, for a while. Yeah, I wish I could have said. Now hold up. If you're from Savannah, Georgia, then y'all already know what to do, because y'all already know this, but. And I gotta add, because these videos. I just want to say thank you for rocking with us tonight. Thank you. You know, I always hate doing these concerts outside, but, you know, like I said, I'm going to match this with energy because this is our last venue of the year, so you already know we got to go full out. But if you're from Savannah, Georgia, then this is for you. Hold up. Now, I want some energy, y'all. Can we do it? Can we do it? 1, 2, get up. Wait, hey, freak you. Wait, God damn it, freak you. Damn it. Wait, I said 1, 2. Now get up, hey, break it in the oven, freak you. Time it for 30 seconds. Wait, I said freak you. Wake, bake, freak you. I said one, two, wake, bake. Yeah, let's match up this energy. Let's go. Get up. I said, freak you. Can we do that energy again? Let's see it. 1, 2, get up. Hey, wake, bake. Hey, wake, bake. Put it in the oven. Wait, big, wait, big, ay. Ay. Wait, big, wait, big, big, ay. Big, wait, big, wait, ay. Freak you all, ay. Ay, yeah. Wake it, break it, break it, wake it. Shit, shit. Wake, break, wake, break, ay. If you know this shit, if you know this shit tonight, let's go, let's go, let's go. I said one, get up, go, go, get up, ay. Ay, yeah, ay. Yeah. God damn it. All right. Just want to thank y'all for rocking with us tonight. I really do appreciate this. This is a song that I made for a special someone out there tonight. One of my homies. Your back, hey, that burst your back, hey. After 5 months, you slept in a coma, yeah, yeah. Everyone was worried about you, yeah, hey. That burst your back, yeah, that burst your back, yeah, hey. It's been a minute, everyone's been asking about you, hey. My boy Chance never asked about you, hey. Sitting in there with video calls, yeah, ay, having a good time, yeah, ay, that burst your back, yeah. Come on, we can do better than that, can't we? I want y'all to jump, come on, break it, get up, go, 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 ay, that burst your back, ay, that burst your back. That burst your back, yeah. That burst your back, yeah. Having fun in video calls, yeah, ay. Just like we used to do, yeah. That burst your back, that burst your back, yeah, ay. I just want to say thank you all, yeah, ay, yeah. Yeah. I just want to say thank you all for rocking with us tonight. Been an absolutely pleasure, you know. I know we're supposed to did this tomorrow, but tomorrow's supposed to rain, and I don't think I'm going to do it. So this is a really, really nice vibe today. I try to keep the energy alive, but you know, like I said, this is our last venue of the year, so, you know, trying to vibe and doing stuff with it, so, you know, and stuff. Yeah, this is like our last venue of the year, you know, for us today, so, yeah, so, I want to play a little bit of our acoustic for you guys and stuff. It's actually on the set, you know. Let me see here. So we play our next song at 11:30. And I just want to sit down and talk to you guys because, you know, I know we haven't really done one of these in a while. The last time that I was outside performing a concert was during Mainstream Sellout Tour, and it was literally before Mainstream Sellout, and, you know, we were doing this pre-show, and, like, we were actually outside doing the show, and then I felt kind of not confident to do it outside, so we did it inside, and, like I just said, you know, man, but, hold up, I got, like, this acoustic time, so... Sorry about that. So it was literally the first time. But the first time that we were outside, it was actually the pre-day of Mainstream Sellout Tour. That was one time that we were outside. And the second time is that we came outside, we did a practice show and stuff. But the actual concert that we did was... like last year, like we did a little bit of a Machine Gun Kelly party last year, and I kind of wanted to do that same thing again, but you know, just add songs to it, you know, and stuff. So, you know, but I wanted to sing this song to you guys. We actually never played this song live, and I think it's a really good time to sing it. So, if you know, you know. So, yeah, this song's called Pretend Love, you know. Never sang it before. I'm going to sing half of it, but hopefully you enjoy it. So, you know, this is a song that we haven't sang at all. This is from our deluxe album. So, you know, I don't really play any songs off of the deluxe album anymore. So, yeah, this song's called Pretend Love. So, yeah. That's the first time that we ever performed this song. I actually don't know the whole lyrics of the song, so yeah. Maybe another time for a concert. Maybe we'll play the full version. But I'm still kind of pissed out. Faith did me in that relationship. God damn it! Like fuck that, man. I hate that stupid shit. Damn it, bro. I hate what she did in that relationship. It was not cool how the fuck she played me, bro. Like, she literally asked me to, like, be her, like, girlfriend again. And, like, I said, fuck that, bro. You played me so many times. I'm like, fuck. How the fuck? Bro, I just swear to God. Okay, cool. Yeah, but we're not going to talk about that. That's the first time that we ever played it, and, you know, and stuff, to that, actually. So, yeah. But anyways, I'm going to go back in the house one more time just to check on something, and then I'll start the next half. Let's go! Let's do this! If everyone knows this song from the album, can we play some songs off of the new album? Let's do this shit! Let's turn the fuck up! Let's go! Get up! Get up! Hey! I wish people can't leave me alone! Hey! I'm a better way! Hey! All of my life now! Can y'all stop? Please stop. This is a wall of fame. Yeah, y'all cannot even leave me alone. Just leave me alone. Yeah, I better demons out of my. Yeah, good decade. Yeah, hey, just leave me alone. Yeah, hey, I don't even care if a dick picture got late. I don't even care. Yeah, so get the fuck off my dick. Yeah, get the fuck off my dick. Yeah, hey, I don't even care. Yeah, this is a wall of fame. Yeah, hey, but battle demons out of my life. Battle demons out of my life. Yeah, got kicked out of school from it. Yeah, now they got these demons on life. I don't even know. Yeah, always people hating me. People always hating me. I don't even know. This is nothing new to me. Yeah, people always hating me. People always coming straight. People always coming in towards. I don't even care. Yeah. This is the wall of fame, 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 yeah. Let's go. Let's get up. One, two, get up. This is the wall of fame. This is the wall of fame, yeah. This is the wall of fame, yeah. This is the wall of fame, yeah. Can't leave me alone, yeah. Hey, yeah. Hey, leave me alone, yeah. Leave me alone again. Hey, shut the fuck up, bitch. Yeah. Hey. Yeah, this is the wall of fame. I kinda ran out of breath. Yeah, hey, yeah, hey. Like I said, the album's supposed to be coming out tonight on Spotify, so I don't really know if it's gonna come out on Spotify or not, but you know, but can we still play some songs off of the album? Oh man, like I said, I don't like when I'm not prepared. It's not good. But can we play some songs off of the album? This one is probably one of my favorite ones. And if you know the shit, this is from my new album. Let's do this shit. Yeah, hey. Let's do this shit. Yeah, hey. Yeah, hey. Let's go. Take it, really? I cannot look back in the past. I'll show people I'm better yet. I cannot look back in the past. I'll show people I'm better yet. I will do better yet. I just have ADHD. I used to take medicine for that shit, yeah. But now I got off of the medicine, yeah. I'll show people I am not weird, yeah. And I just have ADHD. I don't give a shit, bitch. I cannot look back in the past, yeah. I did some super shit in the past, yeah. Hey, that's what we're supposed to do. That's teenager life. I'm a stupid bitch, I'm a so stupid bitch, yeah. I made a diss, check the A play, yeah. Hey, I got expelled from that shit, yeah. Hey, my mom put a knife on me. I thought I was about to go to jail, yeah. But now I'm still here, bitch. I'm still living my life. Hey, y'all so fucking weirdos. I will take that lace off of your fucking head, yeah. I will put the brick, get the fuck out, bitch. I did some stupid shit in the past, yeah, ayy. Now I look back, yeah, ayy. I love you, but I have ADHD. Yeah, ayy. I don't have that medicine now. I don't have that medicine now. I don't have it. Fuck it. Damn it. It's too cold.
Let's fucking do this shit.
Yeah! That's some songs off of our new album. I got a little bit more minutes. All right, so we got a couple more minutes. I just want to say thank y'all all for rocking with us tonight. But I just want to do this one Machine Gun Kelly song. And if y'all know it, because after this, I got to go back to school. So you already know I'm not done for that shit. So you already know, we gotta fucking turn up this motherfucking shit. So, when this instrumental comes on, I want you to feel happy. Feel relief. Because you know what? I gotta go back to school after this. You already know I'm not feeling that shit. But can we at least get the fuck up?
I don't know what I'm fucking.
Yeah! I wrote a letter to myself and a performer song I can play when the sun shines. I know better than to trust anything I will say to myself when I'm this time. Hey, yeah, hey, yeah. Let's go, bitch. Hey, hey, yeah, hey. Hey, I just did it in a girl with my eyes closed. Motherfucker, I just pulled up. Look like Pyro. Only cut my sussy on the bad ones. Yeah, yeah. Only pulling aside down the sad ones. I didn't imagine in the open happening, but I got depression again. You know what? Let's go. I cut my hair. Sprinkle dust. Yeah, and wipe my nose. I don't give a fuck. This is my happy song, yeah. Hey, yeah. Now what the fuck we say? Go, hey, yeah, hey, yeah.
I don't know
what I'm talking. Hey, yeah, hey,
yeah,
hey.
I don't know what I'm talking.
Yeah. This is my happy song, yeah. And I don't never wanna fall this high. Let's fuck this up. Yeah, I got a couple more minutes before I gotta go back. I gotta go back to class at 11:45. But I just wanna thank y'all for fucking with us tonight. It's been an honor doing this shit. You know, I was supposed to do this tomorrow, but you know, I tried to have some fun. You know, this is our last venue of the year, so. I try to have some fun, you know. I'm gonna check back in the house one more time. I gotta keep doing this, so. Alright, so I got a couple more minutes left. I want to save this song just because, you know, feeling the good vibes and stuff. So, this song right here, you guys probably not know this song. I just have a couple of minutes left. Also, notice these songs are not on the set list. I just have some extra time, so. Yeah, but, this song right here is a song that you guys might not know. If you guys have been a long Machine Gun Kelly fan, you already know the song. You know, I just want some vibes in here tonight, so I'm only going to sing part of this, but if you know, you know. And anyone that knows, hold up. And if I must go and die at 27, and at least I know I died a legend. Yeah, when you roll and ride like we're together, keep the vibe alive forever. Keep the vibe alive forever.
That was Wawa. Try it.
God damn it. It literally messed up the vibe, but.
Wawa.
Let's do this. The song's called 27. Let's keep the vibe up tonight. This song goes out to Palestine. Free Palestine! This song goes out to my bros at Palestine. Hold on. Yeah. And if I must go and die at 27, and when it's night, no, I died a legend. Yeah. When you roll and die like we're together, keep the vibe alive forever. Keep the vibe alive forever. It's my bros at Palestine. And for those day one fans that's been with us, let's do this shit. You know, let's do this shit. I only got 9 more minutes. So let's do this shit. Now I do need help on this part. Yeah, real thugs. Past killers and people in there. Yeah. Millions, see that? Yeah, so in the last days, forgot the lyrics, hold up, yeah, hey, smoking 27, yeah, rolling on the ashtray, smoking 27, we were on the bench, because my father died, I don't even know, I still have the dreams, yeah, fuck it, I forgot the lyrics, And 27, yeah! Yeah, hey, yeah. But I just go home. But I can't right now. Yeah, 27, yeah. Yeah. But I can't right now. I'm a rolling stone. Let's just go! And if I must go and die, yeah, 27. And last least I know, I tied a legend. Yeah, hey, when you roll and ride like we're together, keep the vibe alive forever. Keep the vibe alive forever. Yeah, I literally forgot the lyrics. That song goes out to Palestine and all the day one fans. I don't really sing that song, and I just wanted to do it. I don't even know why. I don't even know all the lyrics to it, but just thank y'all for vibing us with us tonight. I'm going to play one more song before we go tonight. But thank us for vibing us. I'm gonna play one more song for tonight. I got a couple more minutes to do one more song tonight, so I know some surprises wasn't on the set list, but I had a couple of extra minutes, but I just want to say thank you all for fucking with us tonight. I really, really appreciate this, and you know, thank you all for fucking with us tonight. I really appreciate it. This is our last venue of the year. So I definitely want to say thank you guys for coming out. I got to go back. I got to go back to school after this. So, you know, so I just want to say thank you all for fucking with us tonight. This is our last venue of the year. 2023, man, been honestly a great year, man. Sold out mainstream sellout tour. And I'm just lucky to have all of you guys from the day one fans, even trying to sing 27, don't even know the lyrics, but, you know, but Yeah, this is our last song. This song is called Twin Flame. And also, I gotta add, but this song is called Twin Flame. This is our last song for the night. Yeah, it's been 6 days since the last time I saw your face. Then you asked my sign, I told you mine. The question why, you said everything's alright. On the first day, you told me I was your twin flame from the past life into tonight. The moon is full, so take me anywhere outside. I cannot kiss you yet, your magic, so I'll just stare at you instead. I get insecure and panic, so now you're too good for this. You're too good for me. I'm too bad to keep. I'm too sad, lonely. I want you only. Hold on. Alright, sorry y'all, I gotta restart that song. Hold up. Hold up. I gotta restart that song, hold up. This is our last song tonight. This is a song called Twin Flame. This song is really special to me. Yeah, it's been 6 days since the last time I saw your face. And then you asked my sign. I told you mine, the question why, you said everything's a lie. On the first day, you told me I was your twin flame from the past life into tonight. The moon is full, so take me anywhere outside. I cannot kiss you yet, you're magic, so I'll just stare at you instead. I get insecure and panic, so I know you're too pure for this. You're too good for me. I'm too bad to keep. I'm too sad, lonely. I want you only. Yeah. I got 6 ways to say that I fell in love with you at first sight. I wish that I could frame the way you look when you close eyes. Free sign, baby, rewind, baby, ask the world, will you be mine? See, I didn't understand deja vu till I met you. You're too good for me. I'm too bad to keep. I'm too sad, lonely. I want you only. You're too good for me. I'm too bad to keep. I'm too sad, lonely. I want you only. The song is really special in my heart, so I know I don't have a girlfriend, but this song is really special in my heart. The song means a lot to me, you know. Like even going through relationships, the song is still my favorite. But this is our last song tonight, so can y'all light the skies up or just wave at home? Can we do it? Can y'all wave? This is our last song for tonight. And there's family now. There's no happy endings in this family now. There's no happy endings. Now go to sleep. I'll see you in my dreams. This changes everything. Now I have to set you free. Thank you. I just want to say thank you all for fucking with us tonight. This is our last show of the year, and I just went on, goddammit. I only got 4 minutes left, so that's it for tonight. I just want to say thank you all so much for fucking with us tonight. It's been an absolute honor. This is our last concert slash venue of the year. I'll see you guys in 2024. Got a lot of fucking music planned, baby. 2024 is gonna be our year, man. We're gonna fucking sell this fucking shit. 2024 is gonna be our fucking year. We're gonna go fucking number one, baby. Let's do this shit. Let's do this fucking shit. But anyways, thank you all for having us tonight. I'm Mr. Pink. I don't know if the album is gonna be out on Spotify. It's already on YouTube. I don't know what the fuck is going on, but thank you all. We'll see you guys when I see you. And to that, then that's a wrap.
I'm just gonna disconnect the speakers real quick.